And the Bay Area Ice Bears head to state for the first time since their inaugural season in 2010. Junior goalie Lindsey Stranus and senior captain Kelsey Rafferty, both key components of the squad. And Kelsey, has talked about being a senior, your last chance to make it down the state. Just how big is this for you personally?
It's incredible. It's been an amazing ride. It's a dream come true for all the seniors. It's everything that we've been working for all throughout high school.
Now, you have the big winning streak. You lost your season opener to Central Wisconsin, a team you came back later in the season and beat 3-2 in overtime. That's the team you'll see in the semifinals. Lindsey, just talk about obviously knowing you have a tough opponent right off the bat here. What's going to be the biggest key to have a nice start here at state?
Yeah, you know, it helps a lot knowing what this team is all about that we're going to face. And they beat us the first time, and playing them again, you know, we won in overtime. So I think our heads are in it this time, and we're ready, and we know what we have to do to come up with a big W.
And Kelsey, just what's been the biggest key to your success this season, you think, when you look back at the run you've had, and just what is going to be the biggest thing to come up with a W and ultimately that state championship this weekend?
It's just everybody's contributed. Everybody's working hard and doing everything they need to be. So that's probably the biggest factor in our success.